He was one of the most specialist guitar players. And he created also a style. And we played together. We became more frum. So then we wrote to the Rebbe about our music. My brother wrote in our name, and we brought to the Rebbe inside an album with pictures and articles about our band. In the letter we wrote that we get to places that no rabbi could enter. We have the ability to affect people over there with Yiddishkeit.